6.5 feet away.
Certainly no gimmick. And the last thing you want to do is make double at this 18th.
As he lines up his bogey putt, Rory McIlroy and Keegan Bradley behind us have walked up to the green at 9. Day from the middle of the fairway launched it over the green. His third shot from a row deep into the patrons did not get to the putting surface. His par putt raced by the hole some 6 feet. Now for bogey for Day, all on its way, and he's got it. Jason Day makes bogey a 2 under 70.